Hola amigos, welcome back to another video. And if you guys are new to my channel, welcome. I am Helen. So ahorita como vieron, acabo de sacar dinero en efectivo porque me voy a ir a cortar el pelo y pues yo no he ido ahí. It's my first time going there. So yo no sé si aceptan card or whatever. Okay, so before I begin the video, I'm just gonna let you guys know que last time I posted a story on Instagram and I asked like a question, like if you guys like my videos in Spanish or English. And like everyone said que both, so I'm gonna start doing videos like in Spanish and English, like no puro inglés. No sé cómo me va a cortar mi pelo because I was planning on cutting it like up to here, like quitarme toda la suela because I have it so ugly, like I can't believe it. Porque whenever I had my oldest, like when I just had him, I get in 2018, I cut my hair like up to here, literally, porque I had like my hair so ugly. And then my hair ahorita está bien largo and I love it, pero no me gusta porque tiene mucha suela and it's gonna like come, like va a venir más para arriba. And I don't want my hair que se maltrate más. So I'm just gonna cut it again y esta vez sí me lo voy a cuidar. Like I regret dyeing my hair blonde last time. I'm never gonna dye it again, I guess. That's what I say. Ya son las 11:53 y mi poema es a las 12 y aquí estaba afuera, ¿verdad? Pero pues, so ya me voy antes de que se me haga más tarde y no me agarren. I get my purse. Okay, there. Vámonos. Vámonos, chicos. Ok, so como pueden ver, mi pelo está como... ¿Cómo es ahí?
Sí, ayer andaba desesperada. Y... Sí.
Oh my gosh, no lo puedo creer. Me dejaron toda pelona. Ay, pero I love it. I just, no sé, como que ya tenía ganas en cortarme el pelo así. Pero sí me siento más, como mi hair se siente más healthy, más, más pretty. I mean, yo ya estoy impuesta al pelo corto. So no me siento así que digamos que, oh my gosh, tan rara. Pero sí. Hello guys, so ya han pasado 3 días and now I'm gonna do my eyebrows today porque ahora es mi appointment para mis eyebrows, pero tenía que esperar hasta ahora porque no tenían available, porque no tenían como open spaces, pero ahorita vine a Michael's de volada, aquí está, para comprar unas cosas que necesito para hacer shirts. And today Jaden came along with me, he's right here because he didn't want to stay home. Y como ella estaba, like, grande, pues, I was like, you know, I'm just gonna take him with me and I'm just gonna leave Jeremiah with his dad. What? Oh, and then I bought him some chocolate right now. And so, yes, so these are the vinyls right here that I used to make some shirts. And right now I'm just gonna get one of these and a white one. So here we are at the elevator waiting to go up. No, no, don't press it. This dude. He was about to press the home button, like, bro, we don't need help. Okay. So, wait, right here, I do need help. Oh my gosh. Come over here, puppy. Okay, okay. So, we're up here.
A carita!
Okay, so we are here and these are my eyebrows. As you guys can see, they're really hairy and ugly. Como estoy en mensa, like I'm like so dumb guys, porque I was gonna film everything, right? Like I already got my eyebrows waxed. Miren, aquí están. And it hurt just a little bit, pero that's not the point guys. The point is that I actually filmed everything, like whenever I was getting my eyebrows waxed, pero I just noticed that my camera wasn't filming at all, like I didn't get anything of it while I was doing it. I'm so mad right now. But anyways, it was my first time waxing my eyebrows and it wasn't bad at all, like it was actually pretty good. I think I am gonna do it more often because ok, my friends, ya han pasado una semana y apenas me voy a hacer mis uñas porque este apenas me dio para las uñas.
Ridícula.
O sea, no, neta, o sea, ya me van a crecer las cejas y ya.
Sí, like. Es ridícula.
Neta, watch. So, todavía no. They're still perfect. Y ellos me vinieron a acompañar porque está aquí cerquita de la casa de los tíos de este. And we're gonna go to a birthday party de su primo. So, like, how far is it aquí? ¿Por qué me estás viendo?
Tú ridícula con tus uñotas. Te quieres poner una pinche uñota así de larga.
No les digas. O sea, estas son mis uñas ahorita, todas crusty.
Eres mía, qué güey.
Y me las va a hacer. Yo no voy a un salón, solo me las va a hacer una girl que vive aquí en Manassas. Eso aquí es en estos apartments. With Joe Christie's. Por menos que yo me hago mis uñas. Ellos van a ir como a un little park que está como por aquí para que no se aburran aquí. Porque este es bien desesperante. Y los niños más. ¿Verdad, Jaden? Yep. You wanna go to the park? Ok, papi, ahorita vengo.
Mira, ¿okay? Ahí te piensa que estoy en Washington.
Ah, this dude.
Me too.
Papá, no.
¿Qué colores?
I already got back, as you guys can see. And I just need to say it. I love my nails. They're so cute. Thanks to the lady that did them for me. It's my first time que me pongo perlas, by the way, and I just love them so much. I think I'm gonna start like putting diamonds every time I go get my nails done because they are so cute. And then these are like little pearls. Ay, ¿por qué no se pone? Sí, neta. Bien hermosas. Ay, mi camisa toda sucia. Oh my gosh. Y ahorita. Okay guys, we are now here washing the car because it was a whole mess, like literally it was so dirty por adentro y por afuera. So ahorita I just changed to dress, as you guys can see. Guys, I'll be ending the vlog here. I hope you guys will like my little transformation or whatever, even though it wasn't like a lot, pero it was something, you know. So yeah guys, I hope you guys like it. Don't forget to like it up and hit the subscribe button if you guys aren't subscribed yet. Bye.